Today we took the DRs out and we're trying to find a new trail. We had never been here before and we ended up hitting quite a few dead ends where it got too thick in the woods, so we had to turn around and try a new path.
It's still very wet.
Here I was turning around and I got stuck between the two trees.
I thought you were going straight in. He was
here it was pretty steep and just slick with mud. At the bottom there was a ditch full of water, and on the left it was a drop off.
Don't give it gas anymore, can I tell you to? Oh, there's one more step. Were your wheel perfectly straight?
No.
I'm holding on to you anyway.
Here, Pascal and I made it to the top, and unfortunately there's mini lakes everywhere. There's no way of getting through. We chucked a 6-foot log right in the middle and it disappeared, so there's no way we were going through there, so we told Summer to turn around.
Here there were a few fallen trees in our way, so we had to get off the bikes. By this point, we had been in the woods for probably about 3 hours. And we hadn't brought enough food or water, so we were all depleted and pretty exhausted. Here I got a bit behind, so I couldn't see which way they had went. There was 3 different paths.
Because of the rain yesterday, it made this whole ride problematic.
Yes, gas is probably gonna slide around here a bit, dude.
Okay. Go now?
Yeah.
Pressure, it was muddy everywhere, turning the tires into slicks, and it was hard to get traction anywhere. If it would have been dry, it would have been actually an enjoyable ride. Not that it wasn't now, but we didn't get very far in about 5 hours.
The GoPro batteries died on both cameras and we are tired. We just came up a huge hill and unfortunately don't have it on camera. We're hoping this leads to the road. You can see my bike. Probably doesn't look steep on camera, but it's a pretty long hill with big ruts in it. That's the end of our ride. We're heading back to the road. Go have some dinner.